Afternoon, I'm Jennifer Griswold. The new school year is just getting started, and already a student has been caught with a loaded gun at school. It happened at Bellevue West this morning. Reporter Alex McClune is live in Bellevue with the details. Alex.
Jen, Bellevue police say a 15-year-old student is at the Papillion Juvenile Justice Center, where he's facing charges of possession of a handgun out of school, along with other weapons charges. In an email sent to Bellevue West students from Principal Kevin Rolfs, he says a student reported to the dean's office that another student had shown him a weapon this morning. Bellevue police say the school resource officers contacted that student, finding him in possession of the loaded handgun and then arresting him. Right now, students say today's incident is making them uneasy.
Everyone was scared after the bomb threat last year, and they're scared every time someone says something about a gun.
Police say they don't have any information of any threats that were made or if there were any plans to harm students at Bellevue West. District administrators tell us they're thankful students feel comfortable enough to approach officials and staff to report any security issues. Reporting live at Bellevue West High School, Alex McClune, 3 News Now.